Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to share a link on your Google Earth account. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet and you have already signed into your Google Earth account. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get straight into the process. Open your Google Earth app. Here we go. At the top, you can see that search icon. Tap on that. Now here, type the name of a location that you wanna search in the map. Here I will be typing Japan. And now it is in the process to be appeared in your map. After it appears, at the top left corner, you can see that three horizontal lines. Tap on that. Now here you can see different options. Tap on that option, share link. Now here you can choose any of your friend or social sites to share this link. Here I will be choosing my friend. Tap on share. In this way, you can easily share a link on your Google Earth account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.